These 5-minute solution will show you how to fix iPhone lagging or slowing down issue after last iOS update. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to fix this issue. The first solution is give a simple restart. Sometime a simple restart can fix this kind of issues. So restart your iPhone and then check the issue. The second solution is update your iPhone again. Go to your iPhone settings and tap on general. Tap on software update. If you see any update available, then update the iOS version and then check the issue. The third solution is update all apps. To do that, open your App Store. Tap on your profile photo at the top right. And here, tap on update all to update all your apps and then check the issue. The fourth solution is free up your iPhone storage. You can delete or offload unnecessary apps and games to free up your iPhone storage. And then go to Photos app, and also from here you can delete unnecessary photos and videos to free up your iPhone storage. And then check the issue. If you are still having the same issue, then follow this last and final solution. Go to your iPhone settings and tap on general. Scroll down and tap on transfer reset iPhone. Reset. Reset all settings. Once done, the solution will fix your iPhone lagging or slowing down issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.